Hello, and how's everyone doing today? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, if you're a returning viewer, I'm glad to have you back. And welcome to episode 3 of Fallout 4. Just a heads up, when I recorded this whole episode, unfortunately, I didn't have the mic turned on. It was muted the whole time. So when we get into the basics of the video, like the main part of the video, there's going to be no voiceover. So there's going to be no commentary in today's episode. That's my fault. I do apologize for that. But moving forward, I will make sure that it's working properly. In the last episode, we came out of the vault and we met some people in Concord. One man claimed to be the last member of the Minutemen. we helped them clear out some raiders. We saved them. We took out a Deathclaw in a power armor with a minigun at the start of the game. Quite crazy. Crazy way to start a Fallout game. So we did that, and Preston wanted us to help a place called Ten Pines Bluff. So that's what we're going to do today. Grab your drinks. Grab your snacks. Well, let's get into this.
Hey. Come on. Hey. Over here.
Sure, let me just
Seems
stop
to be
what
growing
I'm doing
well.
To talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
I should have done more. They've done.
Move here. Hey. Hey, boy! Wait there. Moving out.
Thank you.
Nice.
Hold position. On me. Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Heads up. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs. Competitive salary and benefits. Apply today.
Sweet.
Huh? logged up above the air.
What the?
Who's out there?
Nothing there now. What do you think? I don't know. Jump in a shadow.
Peekaboo!
Yeah, you're probably right.
Get off of me!
What?
Swear.
Hey,
back
who's there?
In, boys. There's nothing
Shit's
out there.
Shit's got ambush all over.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. Someone's out there.
Come on.
What the? Shh. You got what?
I know you're here. I do.
Huh? They shouldn't. Oh. You killed her.
This is bullshit.
Thank you. Show your face! Come on!
Someone there?
I dare you!
What? What happened?
Gotta reload sometimes!
What?
Get some cover fire over here!
The wrong.
Hey there.
You find those raiders?
They're history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us, so it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last? last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know the first thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you...
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Mm-hmm. Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable... I hope you don't mind me asking. If we're gonna settle here...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey, Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Trouble is, the more we establish, what we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe...
Right. I'm on it.
Mm-hmm.
least it's not raining.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it.
Sure.
I hope you liked today's episode of Fallout 4, besides the fact that, you know, there being no commentary and all that. But you got to learn a little bit about the Minutemen, got to learn a little bit about the Quincy Massacre, how they fell apart. If you enjoyed this episode, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun kind of stuff. And there will be audio. There will be commentary in the next episode. Again, I do apologize for that. If you did enjoy this episode, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Fallout 4.